Hey, guys.
Hello.
How are you guys?
Jeff and I are meeting Pret and Megan for an early dinner tonight. Whenever we get together, you never know where those conversations may go.
Now, I want to hear your French pronunciation on the menu.
Brother.
I'll critique you.
I'm not doing that.
Do you
tuna
know what
melt.
You want?
Gruyere.
Very good.
Thank you.
Le tuna niquoise.
Niçoise.
Niçoise.
Of course.
Hello. Welcome to Boulangerie.
Thank you.
Don't laugh. It's not that funny.
Yes, it is.
Can I get you all an appetizer to start? You know, your hummus looked good. Your hummus plate.
It's excellent.
Great. We'll try it.
Okay.
Thanks.
So did you guys notice anything?
He's a very good-looking guy. We have a very open relationship. And this is just one more way we try to be open. And I found it's more freeing to just acknowledge, yeah, that is a beautiful man.
I'd say you need a little more of the masculine butch. You need more of the all-American guy.
That's your type.
Well, yeah, sure.